The riders have just completed the sighting lap and are lined up on the Red Bull Ring straight. Very little time is left until the start of another Austrian Grand Prix.
Thank you.
cameras will take us to the podium to see the award ceremony. But in the meantime, let's take a look at the final ranking of the MotoGP class. Here are the stars of the day enjoying a round of applause from the team and fans. Everyone gave it their all today. You can't deny that these riders were on another level. Riders are on the Silverstone starting grid and are ready to face one of the most demanding Grand Prix of the whole year. While the riders complete their victory lap and return to the Parc Fermé, let's take a look at the final ranking of today. Even if he didn't make the podium, his placing shows that the bike and rider are competitive. If he keeps this up, the team could find itself fighting for the top positions.